In this video, I will show you how to test two or three or more players on one PC. You will run many Unity editors at the same time. Each editor will be a different player. To update script or new files on second player, just paste all the files from origin project. Take 1 second only to update clone project. It will be perfect to test your multiplayer games right away without waiting. I already made this multiplayer game, 5 minutes only in visual scripting. You can watch this tutorial video how I can do it. If press play, then press button start host. Player object of host will appear at host side. And if press button ball, a ball object will appear. And this game is completely made in visual scripting 100%. This is all the script I used to do it. If you don't have another PC to test, you must export it with Windows build. Select a folder to export. Then press build. After you have a build, you can double-click to open your game. On the right side is your build for PC 2 or Player 2. On Unity Editor will be the host or player 1. On host side, press start host, player 1 for host will appear. On PC 2 or window build, press start client, player 2 will connect to player 1. If you move player 1 on host, player 1 on client will move too. Our multiplayer is working very well. When you spawn a ball on host, a ball on client will show up too. But every time you want to test, you must build it again and again. It will take a lot of time to wait. Now I will show you how to test it right away, two players on one PC. The current our game named testnet code. I will create a new empty project. Name it testnet code client. I recommend never connect to Unity Cloud. Then click Create Project. Then wait for it. The clone project has been created. On original project, open Package Manager. Here you can see all plugin you used in your game. In this game, I added only one plugin netcode for game objects. Copy the plugin name and its version number. Now on clone project, open package manager as well. Click plus icon to add new custom plugin. Enter its name and its version number. Select button add to add new plugin. Plugin netcode for game objects was added successfully. On original project, we created many folder and script files for our game. We will copy all of these files to our clone project. Right-click, show in Explorer, to know where it location. Folder visual scripting generated is an extra folder will be created when you open a visual scripting script. Now copy all folder and scripts you added in your game. Click copy. On clone project, right-click. Show in Explorer. This is the location of our clone project. We need to copy everything inside folder assets. Paste all files to our clone project. In clone project have every folders and files from our original project now. Everything will be the same the origin project. All code and script are the same too. If you use C#, all code and C# script will be copied as well. Now you have two Unity editor. It means you have two players can test. Press play on original project and press play on clone project. First, let's start host for player 1. and start client to connect to host. Two players are connected to each other's. If you move player 1 on host, player 1 on client will move too. Or you move player 2 on host, player 2 on client will move. Our multiplayer game works perfect. Even you added a new ball object in two players. The ball will be synced and work well. Example, you update your script on player controller. When button start host is pressed, let's show a message. When host is started, let's print out message, host started. Do the same for button start client. Message, client started. If you see this star icon, you must save your game first. Now your script is saved. Player controller script is inside this folder, events. You just need to copy any modified scripts or folder you made to clone project. Too easy, I will copy all events folder. Now on clone project, open its project location. Then paste all folder events into. Now let's open player controller on clone project to check it. The script was updated with debug lock that we added from origin project. Very fast, right? Copy everything from origin project in 1 second only. Now we can press play to test right away, no waiting time. When button start host is pressed, a new message was printed out. When button start client is pressed, message client started is printed out too. This is how you can test 2 or 3 or more players on the same PC easily. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to save this video. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.